party, a very special party for women and I. My name is Mirium, and this is where I live, flat 18, bed 22. This is my best friend, Sarah. And this is David. He is only 4. Seeing him there in the corner with his mama's old black shawl, seeing his hungry eyes and his legs. The chickens running in our yard were fatter. Chickens. It is years since I chewed on a chicken leg. Back then, I didn't like the skin or fat. Now I would gobble it all up, skin, fat, and bones. I would lick the plate and pull the wishbone and make sure David had second helpings, third helpings, fourth helpings of everything. Sarah and David think that we have always lived here. They think that this is their home. But I still remember. I remember Mama and Papa and my very own bedroom and my very own bed. And in the corner, my very own toys. Sarah and David say to me, "Oh, tell us again, Mirium. Tell us about your teddy bear with a squeak in the middle. Tell us about your doll with eyes that blink. Tell us about the soft pink elephant that sits on the windowsill and the owl that swings from the ceiling." So I tell them. Sarah stares at me. David hugs his mum's old black shawl, and I run away to be on my own, because I know Sarah and David want a toy more than anything else in the world. And in this place, there are no toys. That is why we are planning a party, a very special party, the women and I. When the soldiers come to set us free, and they are coming soon, everyone says so, they will open the gates, and for dinner, we will cook chickens. Chickens for everyone! And each child in the hut will get a toy of their own. We are making the toys now, the women and I. We are collecting bits and pieces, scraps of material, rags, tiny strands of thread, wool, anything. And we shall make toys, incredible toys, the women and I. Old Jacoba says we are mad. Why do you worry about toys, she scolds. We are starving dunkos. It is food we need, not your foolish toys. We laugh at her, the women and I, and we go on begging buttons and torn pockets because there is nothing that we can do about the food. There is no food, but we can make toys. We shall. In the end, old Jacoba gives us the back of her jumper, goes off grumbling that it will be our fault if she gets rheumatism in her back this winter. But we shrug and smile because we know we won't still be in the camp this winter. The soldiers are coming. Everyone says so. And we must be ready, the women and I, for our party. A very special party. We are cutting and sewing, all of us, every night while the guards sleep. Even old Jacoba is helping. She has given us the right sleeve of her jumper. And she says it will be our fault. Oh, yes, if she gets rheumatism in her right arm this winter. But we still don't have enough material. So now we are cutting up our own clothes. My skirt is getting shorter and shorter. David is puzzled. He thinks my legs are growing longer and longer, remarkably fast. Sarah scowls. She knows we have a secret, the women and I. And she says she hates me. She will never speak to me again. I can't tell her. Not yet. Not until I have finished making her an elephant that will one day sit on the windowsill of her new home. They are here. Everyone, the soldiers are here. See their guns and their tanks and their big gates swinging open. David peeps at the soldiers through his mama's old black shawl. And the shawl just stare back at us all so strangely, making soft noises in their throats. They seem afraid to touch us. It's as if they think we might break. Then old Jacoba shuffles forward and demands a cooked chicken all to herself. And the soldiers laugh, and one of them swings David up onto his shoulders. That night, our party, our very special party, the women and I bring out the toys. David wraps up his precious owl in his mum's old black shawl. Sarah hugs a funny patchwork elephant and vows to be always a bonus. And old Jacoba tells everyone, very loudly, that she donated her whole jumper. Yes, the back of it, the front, and both sleeves, so that these dear children could have toys. The women and I wink at one another and pass old Jacoba another helping of chicken soup. And so, the celebrations begin.